Come on, Jack. Good lad. Here to me, Ansett. Dead bird. Good lad, Jack. Clever boy. Ansett then. Ansett. Ansett. Good girl. Good lad, Jack.
Came to us only a couple of days ago, very submissive, which was making the retrieves difficult. She'd run around you and run around with a retrieve, wouldn't fetch you back to you. So what we've concentrated on doing is, again, trying to get this perfect presentation of a retrieve. So this is an easy tip for people when you're teaching young dogs to retrieve, is to try and get them comfortable with coming really close into you. So as you can see with Molly now, she's quite happy after 2 days, coming in, sitting right into me, giving her love and a pet, so we'll try and get her to go away. Go in. Oh, you're supposed to go away now. So what I'll do is I'll show you now. As I say, she was very timid with the retrieves. Just try and show you, because you won't go away from me now. Look. Come here to me. Good girl, I'm sitting hold. Good girl. Dead bird. So you see how easy that was. Now when we first started, I was hoping that she might try and do what she was doing yesterday and the day before. She's trying to come around the side of you and try and run away with the retrieve, just so that I can show you how to correct it. So we'll try and get her to go on again. Come on, no, we don't love you now. Come on, come on then. Yes, you're getting too good at it now. Come on. So just let her get away. Thing to do to try and teach this, come here to me, get the dog to come right in. Good girl. Don't worry about the jumping up a bit, get him to be really confident to come into you like this, just like this. This is where you want the dog, and this is the start of really great retrieving, right? So again, we'll try with the dummy. Saw the retrieve. Good girl. Now here to me and sit and hold. You see how we welcome the dog in there? That's exactly what you need to be doing, dead bird. Good girl. Put your left hand around them, tickle the chest. We've got the retrieve in the mouth. Hold and hold, Molly. And hold. Tickle away. And then nice swift movement. Dead bird. Good girl. Good girl. Who's clever? Who's my clever girl? Lots of love and praise, because then the dog knows that's it. Exactly what you want it to be doing. Now we'll try with a tatty old rabbit skin dummy. What's this? Yes. See how keen now she is to hold things? Molly. So again, when you see her coming back in, here to me. Pick it up. Here to me. Good girl, dead bird. So this is just 2 days. And the secret of really good presentation, good retrieving. Good girl. Yes, good girl. Good girl. Come on in. Clever girl.